I'm Jay from the Cub Scouts. Welcome back to another episode of Yandere Simulator. Now, we have a few new things to check out in this episode, but before we do anything, guys, I just want to say that I'm very excited to announce that after 4 years of doing the channel, we are officially coming out with our very first piece of merch, which are That Dude hoodies. And let me tell you guys, I am excited as hell to finally get these out. I have been working with this company for a few months now, and I said the very first piece of merch that I want is a That Dude hoodie, and they were like, okay, a That Dude hoodie, a simple That Dude hoodie. I'm like, yes, we gotta make it look clean, we gotta make it look smooth, and we've been like tweaking the hoodie, we've been making adjustments, and it has Cub Scouts on the back, so everybody that you walk past knows what kind of merch you're rocking. And I don't know, like a That Dude hoodie is like the perfect merch to start off with. A lot of you guys wanted hoodies. I put out a survey a while ago, a lot of you guys wanted hoodies, and a lot of you guys wanted stickers and posters and shirts and keychains and all that stuff. That stuff's coming soon. Like, keep an eye on the Cub Scout store in the description box below, because those things are coming soon. But right in your face right now, boom, you got it if you want it, are That Dude hoodies. And it's not just gonna be the hoodie. Like, I made sure that we created a dope ass box for it to be in. It's gonna have some Cub Scout artwork with some Easter eggs inside, and I wanted to make sure the box looked like that because I wanted something special in the packaging. I just didn't want it to be like a hoodie shipped to you in a plain box. I was like, we gotta make this box look really cool, we gotta have like Cub Scout artwork inside. And they were like, all right, let's do it. So I just want to say, guys, if you like what you see, a Cub Scout That Dude hoodie will be available for purchase in the description box below. The link will take you to the Cub Scout store. And if you can't afford it, guys, which I understand, like, I've been young too, I've asked my mom for things. I'm like, mom, can you please get me this? And then they're like, wait, how much is this? And then you can't get it. I completely understand. A lot of people that are watching the videos, they can't afford the hoodie, or they don't even want a hoodie, they want something else. Like I said, guys, we're coming out with other things in the near future. I've been working with this company and we're getting some stuff done, and this hoodie is just something that I'm really proud of, guys. If you want to buy one, the link will be in the description box below. If you don't, then I still appreciate all the support you've given to the channel. But anyway, guys, back to the video. We have some pretty cool things to check out on this episode, so if you guys are cool with that and you're down with that, everybody get ready and buckle up, because here we go. All right, guys, so the first thing we're gonna check out is a new Easter egg that has been added to the game. I was on Yandere Dev's update blog and it said this: added a new Easter egg. You activate it by typing two words during gameplay. The first word is a synonym for boat, and the second word is a synonym for female. This Easter egg was actually present in the past few builds, but nobody found it. This could be a new method for hiding Easter eggs. Okay, Yandere Dev, I know you're watching this video, and I just gotta say, how in the holy mother of ass did you expect somebody to find the synonym for boat and the synonym for female and activate it by typing the two words during gameplay? Is there a hint? Like, who starts up the game thinking, okay, I'm gonna type these two words into the game, and then bam, Easter egg. So let's see here. Is it anywhere in the posters? Let's see. Come join cooking, join drama, join the occult club, join the art club, light music, okay? That doesn't say anything about boat and female. All of these are just, you know, your run-of-the-mill stuff. Boat female, I don't see jack shit. Don't see it here, don't see it there. Definitely don't see it there. Maybe the meme closet, because a bunch of little Easter eggs are in here. Is there anything that I can pick up that'll hint at that? How about this? No? Nothing? Yeah, guys, I'm not seeing any hint at an Easter egg or that you should be typing something during gameplay to activate it, so we're gonna figure it out right now. The first word is a synonym for boat. A synonym for boat is like a ship, or I don't even know any other synonyms for boat. And the second word is a synonym for female. Okay, we usually call females girls, so it could be ship girl. Let me type that in right now. Ship girl. Oh my god. Yo! What the hell is this? Got those big ass bazongas on the back of me. Hold up, can we activate it? Oh, shit! Oh, dude, we got the big cannonballs. Like, literally, these are the biggest balls that I've ever seen. Look at this. That is so sick. Water goes up, water goes down. Water goes up, water goes down. Come on, Kobe it. Kobe it.
Gotcha, bitch.
Oh, I got you, bitch ass. Let's go. What about that girl? Ooh, guys, look at this combo breaker right here. Let's go! Damn, this Easter egg is so tight. I don't know what's tighter, this Easter egg or my butthole right now, because this thing is really cool. Look at this student council girl. Knock that ass back. Oh, look at that guy. Oh, shit. All right, since I killed a bunch of people and we have end of day sequences, let me end the day and let me actually see what happens. The police arrive at school. The police discover multiple corpses on school grounds. The police are unable to locate any murder weapons. Yeah, there's a floating girl with literally cannons on her back, and this guy's like, duh, I have no idea who did it, guys. The police do not have enough evidence to perform an arrest. The police investigation ends, and students are free to leave. Yandere-chan stalks Senpai until he has returned home safely and then returns to her own home. I'm just saying, guys, if I'm Senpai and somebody's stalking me with big-ass cannons like that, I'm doing anything she says because those cannons are longer than Bigfoot's dick. But we got rid of a bunch of people. The cooking club is gone. The occult club is gone. The art club is gone. The leader of the light music club has unexpectedly disbanded the club without explanation. And the leader of the photography club is gone. Damn, that is a sad sight to see. And the science club no longer has enough members to remain operational. The school forces the club to disband. And the leader of the sports club is gone. Everybody's gone, guys. Like, the leader of all the clubs, they just went, wait, this has got to be new because I didn't see this one before. The student council president has ordered the implementation of heightened security precautions. Security cameras and metal detectors are now present at school. Is that Megumi? The vice president girl does not have hair like that. That has to be Megami. She's shaking her fist like she's Megami. Hold on, let me see something. Yeah, guys, check this picture out. Megami has long white hair. And she has, like, those little weird things like she has right here. She's pissed off that we're just completely taking a dump all over the school. So now she's, like, taking matters into her own hands. I like that. That wasn't there before when I saw this end-of-day sequence the first time. So I think it's just been added to the game. Okay, guys, doing that Easter egg was actually perfect because in the first video, a lot of you guys told me that I can actually make Miyuji depressed. And what I had to do was get rid of the Light Music Club members. And I guess I did that with the Easter egg. So we are going to check on her right now. And this is her right here. She disbanded the Light Music Club, dyed her hair back to its original color, removed her piercings, and stopped socializing with others. And I think that she's the only club leader that does this because I've gotten rid of other people before. But she's the only one that acts like this. She's acting a fool right now. Where are you going? Huh? Tell me why you're sad. I mean, I know why you're sad, but I have to act like I don't know why you're sad because I didn't kill anybody. Right, guys? You know what? I know what'll make you happy. You want me to be Bald-chan again? Okay, I'm gonna be Bald-chan. Ready? Here we go. Bald-chan in 3, 2, 1. Bald-chan! Are you just leaning? Okay, I could lean too. Can I talk to you for a moment? Can you follow me, please? Okay, lead the way. Well, that was easy. Okay, never mind. We're gonna stop that. Let's see what you do. You just looking over here? Watching the guys run, huh? But anyway, guys, I don't think she's moving until class starts, so let me see where she goes for lunchtime. She's probably gonna go to the same spot, but we just gotta check to make sure. You know what? Since we actually have to type in ship girl on the keyboard, how about we try activating two things at one time? Let's go Titan mode, and then let's go ship girl, and let's blast him! Does that work? That works. Oh my god, that works. That is so sick. Look at this. Oh, I wish I could see it from a different point of view. Hold on. Let me go to the roof. And then, oh, damn, big old bug eyes. Why are you looking at me with those big ass eyes? Here we go. Blast them. Why can't it hit? Connect, bitch. Why is it not connecting? It's not letting me hit them in the head. Hold on. Let me go back down. Let me get these guys right in the toes. We're in the toesies. Get over here, bitches. Wait, I got an idea, guys. I'm gonna activate one of my favorite Easter eggs, the JoJo Easter egg, and then let's see what it looks like when we also activate Ship Girl. Wait a minute. Don't I need to get the stapler inside here?
What can I help you with?
How do I get the stapler?
Don't misbehave.
Wait. Huh? Is it in there? I don't see it on the table. Where's the stapler at? Oh, there it is. Hello, stapler. Come to mama. And we are gonna get you. I love the way this Easter egg activates. Let's go. Oh, yeah. That is the dopest Easter egg activation ever. I freaking love that. And this is why it's my favorite. Because I throw punches like this. That is so badass. And let's activate ship girl. There we go. So what do? I still shoot the meatballs. I still shoot the spicy meatball. Okay, anyway, guys, enough with the Easter egg stuff. I want to check out a couple of end-of-day sequences. The first one I want to check out is framing Kokona and then kidnapping her. I do have her knife in my inventory right now, and it does have her fingerprints on it, so I got to figure out who I'm going to get. Maybe I can get you. Let me talk to you. I'm going to end that laifu. Then drop that knife. Okay, now all we got to do is close the door, trank that hoe, and let's see what the end of day sequence is like when we frame Kokona and then kidnap her. The police arrive at school. The police discover the corpse of Hana Dada. What the fuck? The police discover a knife that is stained with the blood of Hana. The police find the fingerprints of Kokona Haruka on the weapon. Kokona Haruka is found asleep inside of a musical instrument case. The police assume that she hid herself inside the box after committing murder and arrest her. The police believe that they have arrested the perpetrator of the crime. The police investigation ends and students are free to leave. And there I am, looking all evil, stalking my senpai. Okay, next thing we are gonna do, we are gonna get right down to business. We're gonna go Cerno mode, and then we are going to blast that ass, end the day, and let's see who we follow home after we kill senpai. The police arrive at school. The police discover the corpse of Taro Yamada. The police are unable to locate any murder weapons. The police question all students in the school, including Yandere-chan. The police are unable to link Yandere-chan to any crimes. Yes, they can't link me to any crimes, even though I'm so goddamn evil! The police do not have enough evidence to perform an arrest, and they leave their candy asses off the school grounds. And Yandere-chan stalks Senpai until he's returned home safely! What the heck?! Last we saw Senpai, he was deader than dead. What am I stalking him for? Okay, so I have a delinquent's weapon. Let's smack that ass. And then drop the bloody weapon right there. Get rid of all the evidence. Activate the furnace. And the guy around the corner is the dude we are gonna frame. This is the guy we're gonna frame right here.
Ugly motherfucker.
The police arrive at school. The police discover the corpse of Ifude Nurimono. The police discover a shinai that is stained with the blood of Ifude Nurimono. The police find the fingerprints of Dairoku Surizuku on the weapon. We did it, guys! Dairoku is arrested by the police. The police question all students in the school, including Yandere-chan. The police are unable to link her to any crimes. Okay, you know what I want to do, guys? I want to try getting multiple delinquents' weapons, and let's use those weapons on different students, and let's see if we can get them all arrested. All right, as you guys can see here, I got the delinquents' weapons on the floor. One more guy to go. Give me that weapon. Give me that weapon, bitch! All right, there we go. Took you long enough with your crowbar-wielding ass. Give me that. Give me that crowbar! You don't deserve this crowbar, jackass! Yeah, there we go. I'm about to get all these suckers arrested. First target we are gonna get is right here. There we go. Let's use the crowbar on you. And I didn't want to have to use the pipe on you because you're super cool, but sorry. And last but not least, we're gonna use the bat on the cooking bitch right over here. And before we end the day, look at all these asses I whooped. Look at all these asses I whooped. The police arrive at school. The police discover multiple corpses on school grounds. The police discover a baseball bat that is stained with the blood of Sayo Akanishi. The police find the fingerprints of Umeji Kizuguchi on the weapon. Oh, he's the only one that got arrested? I guess it's the last weapon that I use is gonna get that person arrested. I can't get everybody arrested at once. Alright guys, but that's gonna do it for this episode of Yandere Simulator. Remember guys, there is official Cub Scout merch. Link to that will be in the description box below. But if you enjoyed this video and want more in the future, make sure you guys give this video one big fat like. And tell a friend today that Jay from the Cub Scouts is that dude!